We're so happy that all of you are here with us today. Each one of you have had some special impact on our families, some special impact on our children. Louise and I could not be any more thrilled to have Matthew in our family. We just want to thank you for being here. Thank you for being part of our life and the lives of our children. And we're just really thrilled that you're here.
You can see a window, you can see a storm, you can see the moment, it will keep you higher than we were before. We're higher than we were before. You can feel the softness, you can feel the fame, the morning sun will rise and we'll find you kinder than you were before. You're kinder than you were before. We're holding on tight to a swaying tree. We're holding our breath in a swaying sea. We're holding on tight till our history can say, you're mine.
O eternal God, look mercifully upon these thy servants, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Pushing through the darkness, it's the place of change. This is just the current that will bring you to the steady light of day. Into the steady light of day. You can feel the rain fall, you can feel the chill. You can let it go, you will find you're fighting it with all your will. You're fighting it with all your will. You're holding on tight to a sway.
With this ring, I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring, I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
For as much as Matthew Whitfield and Emily Louise have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, I pronounce that they are husband and wife.
Deep inside.